Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Then we have the next type, which is rebound tonometer. In rebound tonometer, this is the type of rebound tonometer. It can be used self. It is a self-recording tonometer. Like, we can ask the patient to record the intraocular pressure by himself with the help of this rebound tonometer. So this is rebound tonometer.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.